With the EU Western Balkans summit over, the outcome will have left many in the region wanting. The bloc's decision to mobilise a €30 billion Western Balkans investment package will surely be welcome. But in an interview with Euronews, Slovenian Prime Minister Janez Janša, who hosted the meeting, says it isn't enough to compete with the likes of China and Russia.
This European Union is the biggest investor in the region. It's very important, they appreciate it, but in those areas we have competitors. There is also, as you said, China, Russia, Turkey, they are also coming with the investment and they are not conditioning this. We are conditioning this with the European standards, rule of law, reforms, which is okay if there is a light at the end of the tunnel. But if the European, the EU membership perspective is not granted, then I think we will start to lose this competition.
And it's exactly these European standards that Janša is having to contend with at home. The Slovenian Prime Minister is accused of limiting press freedom. Just last week, the director of the Slovenian press agency resigned after a row over cuts to staff and government funding. European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen has been critical of Janša's approach, but he says it's not for the Commission to intervene in these matters.
According to the treaty, the European Commission should stay out of the political battles, which was the case till the Juncker Commission, and then this changed. And I think that this is close to breaking the rule of law, because Commission has to be honest broker, which are clear, not in all cases.
A tough accusation from the leader of the member state currently holding the EU Council's six-month rotating presidency. Christopher Pitcher's Euronews from Brussels.